to freak the monsters out. Guess you could say the same thing.
Another one for the books.
Gotcha!
Let's go.
Blood and thunder! Get on the
ground!
No! Get lost!
We really gotta talk strategy, huh?
Let's keep it short, then.
Can I assume you're ready to do battle with a virtual summon? When you feel suitably prepared, please. please?
Let me set up some kind of trade that would just for us around.
This will be done before the day.
What is the new up-and-coming game?
I
heard some talk about how Pleiades might come looking to take refuge.
Oh, look! A Moogle!
Like he could have lost his family or whatever.
Don't say that. Now I feel like an asshole.
Zonon.
Back at you, boss.
To get up your sport in there. Thank you.
monsters out. I guess you could say the same thing.
Spend some of that gil. Thank you.
Let's talk about it.
Thank you. Forgive me for saying, but you remind me of a dear friend of mine. Perhaps you've met him?
I don't know. Is he Shinra too?
Perhaps, perhaps. My name is Roche, by the way. Ordinarily, your ill-concealed hostility and exotic wardrobe would give me pause. But not today, for I am here on business of a personal nature. Looking for my aforementioned friend.
What's his name?
Oh, I only wish I knew. But I can tell you that he has a real need for speed, as they say. And while he boasts a very large sword, his first love is plainly his mount.
Yeah, he sounds great. Say, is that Fort Condor I see over there? You play?
I'm always ready for a round of Fort Condor. In the absence of my friend, you will provide some much-needed entertainment, my dear. My friend! And to think, I thought I'd best you easily!
Wait, did you just call me your friend?
But of course! With that display of passion, you've more than proven yourself worthy! Henceforth, you shall occupy a place in the pantheon of my closest companions! When next we meet, it will be on the open road, the wind in our hair! Just don't make me come looking for you, my friend!
Yeah. That's good for soul.
You're gonna get what's coming to you.
Leave your pond and chop on fire.
Gumshoe Ninja strikes again. And that makes six. Won't old Snapper be impressed when I rock up with these bad boys?
There, there, don't. I'm all sad they aren't here.
We should make our own.
Stuck on the ground floor.
The bombies must have freaked the monsters out. Guess you could say the same thing about the humans.
Gotcha! Oh, you so easy! I taste terrible! wondering how we ever came down to the lake.
So, where is it? Where you are?
Hey, do you remember the last time we
were? Some girls taking the scene by storm. Good players, don't worry.
Say, you look a little younger than the average salvage.
Time for a game?
It'd be my pleasure.
Then let's do it up. I gotta warn you, though, I'm kind of an expert at this.
Pretty sure I'll hold my own. I eat experts for breakfast.
Oh, is that right? Well, you can talk the talk, so let's see you walk the walk.
Not gonna lie, I didn't think you had a chance. Sure showed me.
You freaking bet I did. Aw, not gonna go crying to your cats, are ya? Looks like you've got your work cut out for you, my furry friends.
Hey, we should make our own.
Hey.
Oh, that joy.
Wait a second. That was everyone, right? Including the Grandmaster? So where's my materia? I want it now!
Is it you?
That's a 1, 2, 3, and a 4, 5, and I can't believe it, 6! We have a winner! 3 cheers for the Happy Turtles All Conquering Champion! Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray!
Please, it was a piece of cake. Only these Midgarian dummies would find that a challenge. Speaking of which, here, for a fellow tough nut.
Would you look at that? The chow beans! Does this mean what I think it does?
Well, what do you know? A real-life ninja paying old Snapper a visit. Truth be told, I'd love to have you round to the bar, but you got your hands full. Not to mention the whole underage thing. Still just a youngin', I suppose, ninja though you are. Well, I don't plan on moving from Midgar anytime soon, so once your shell's seen a bit more wear and tear, make sure to come on back. Whip you up the finest food and drink this side of Wutai. Only the best for you. La la la, dun dun da da, da da, dun dun da da.
Burning a hole in your pocket? Then you've come to the right place.
Searching for competitors. Hello, Yuffie. I finished reviewing your Fort Condor match records. You exhibit what in sporting parlance is called the ability to perform in the clutch and the heart of a champion. In combination, these traits make you the ideal player. That being the case, if it isn't too much trouble, would you mind testing your mettle against me?
I guess so.
I'm sure you'll kick butt. That was quite the performance, Yuffie. Thanks to you, my hypothesis has been substantiated.
Your hypothingies what now?
Substantiated. I was testing security measures against Wutaian espionage operations. By offering a reward, I surmised I could accelerate the rate of adoption, which would, in turn...
Yeah, skip to the end.
My apologies. What I meant to say was this. The money and the materia are yours. Do with them as you please.
Did you say materia? So, you're the Grandmaster. Who'da thunk? How does it feel, Shinra, to see the whole of Midgar brought to its knees by the amazing Yuffie?
Your capacity to remain undeterred and overcome adversity is commendable. You are truly a worthy competitor. When I next wish to test a hypothesis, I would be honored if you would agree to kick its butt.
Anytime.
Who's to say they don't have people in Sector 7 hiding right under the houses?
Can't keep canceling trains like this.
Stock up on anything you need. Food, vengeance, weapons, and more.
Whatever, as long as you've got money. Welcome, welcome. How's it going?
Another one for the books.
be, Sonon.
I gotcha, boss.
Good word to describe me. I'm thinking legendary.
I'm thinking.
Looking for anything in particular?
Unstoppable! Nope.
That's the spirit, boss.
Work.
this.
I'm thinking modest.
Make way for the amazing Yuki! Got your teeth chattering? You're mine, punk!
On to the next.
Salvaging, this is your home away from home.
Refuse a fellow fort aficionado! You have made a fool of me yet again!
If it isn't my favorite ninja, good to see you again. And if you ever find yourself with a few spare coins, remember old Snapper.
They're more important.
That's it.
Hey, do you remember those? Is it true some tomatoes can get out? This will be done before you.
Some military shit is a nice reactor bomb.
The bombings must have freaked the monsters out. I guess you could say the same thing about the heat.
Hey! Thank you.
finish him off first. Gotcha! Run like a chocobo?
You gotta cool off.
Not too shabby, Sonon.
Back at ya, boss.
Finish him off first. And what's this? So what you think? Aren't I just awesome?
That and then some.
Awesome.
monster's been acting up.
Not gonna be good for any of us.
Who's to say they don't have any Sector 7 fighting?
Whether you're a rook or a merc, we got weapons in the hell.
Did you use them to make the heroes?
And just who are you?
Thank you.
get ready for the beating of a lifetime! You're going down! Come on, let's miss! You're gonna get what's coming.
You'll be fine.
With the power of...
Need the backup!
I'm off.
And the fury of the surging
sea! You gotta cool off!
And one to grow on!
Cool off!
Got now! None can escape the wrath of the ninja!
Wanna overreact a little more?
Sonon.
Back at you, boss.
The bombings must have freaked the monsters out. Guess you could say the same thing about you. These reactor bombs, they send their ninjas in.
You're not wondering how you set them.
Stock up on anything.
Legendary. I'm thinking modest.
see that now, man?
Just think of how they might come crashing down.
Look at that.
Maybe we should wait.
Avalanche will be brought to justice.
What you got in
you?
You're incredible. The best of the best.
I don't want to keep you too long. Hope something catches your eye.
Living of luxury.
sure to see you.
That bastard's at the honeybee.
Wonderful.
Avalanche will be brought to justice.
What was it again? Airbus.
So, are any
how cool!
Hey there!
Thank you.
that workaround?
Come to think of it, no, not today.
Hey, lady, are you lost or something?
Seriously, hope the bombing doesn't send a bunch of new monsters
away. What's gonna happen to our town?
Oh, this will be done before.
Your boss.
Thank you.
shoot some tomatoes so we can get out of here.
To the next.
Bet I can finish him off first. With the power of his providence. None can escape the wrath of the ninja!
Wanna overreact a little more? Let's go.
Get going with the power of his prophet! So what'd you think? Aren't I just awesome?
That and then some.
And there's injury.